Jennings.
Good evening. The age of Indira Gandhi is over. The woman who dominated Indian political life for more than 20 years was killed by her own Sikh bodyguards. India has once again been plunged into a political crisis. Mrs. Gandhi was 66. Her enemies were legion. Admirers numbered in the hundreds of millions. Most of our broadcast is devoted to...
ये देश हमारा दबने वाला नहीं। तो एक सरकार के नाते हमारा क्या जवाब हो सकता है सिवाय इसके कि हम हथियारों का जवाब हथियारों से दें।
We have children to teach, and we have sick to be cured, and we have men to be free. Their poor to be lifted up, and their cities to be built, and there's a world to be helped. Yet, we do what we must. I am hopeful, and I will try as best I can with everything I've got to end this battle and to return our sons to their desires. Yet, as long as others will challenge America's security and test the dearness of our beliefs with fire and steel, then we must stand or see the promise of two centuries crumble.
Thank you.